So boom, you're back tuned in to the life of Rico. Right, let me introduce you to this whole series, this whole new thing that I'm doing, so that we're all on the same page from the beginning. All right, so the aim of this is the from the vault. These are vlogs I've already done, I haven't released from last year maybe. So this one today is from November 2018. The one next week is from August 2018. So I've left all of the editing and everything the same so that you can see the journey between what I was like and what I'm doing now. The travel series, that's what I'm doing now. So you're gonna see that. This is giving me a little chance to get ahead on the travel series. So it's consecutive, you know what I'm saying? So this should be going until the end of May. After that, I might take a little break just while I get some more good content. So with no further ado, this is Parky Warner Bros. From the vault, episode 1. Let's get it. Another day of the life of Rico. Today, we're going to Warner Bros. Theme park, and it's gonna be live. It's actually gonna be live.
This one's for you. This one's for you.
Oh, muy bien.
I think I made it.
Warner Bros.
I think I made it. I think I made it.
I'm at the Warner Bros. Park. I'm so late here, but it's lit. There's not that many people. We're gonna go get us some roller coasters. I'm happy. I'm excited. Check this place out, though. Check this place out.
Because I'm always smiling, and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it.
I'm actually
it's all in the time, and I had to get low. I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report. I had
this
to get facts.
No, no, no.
So we're at Warner Bros. And there's like nobody here. So the question is, what's going on, fam?
That, girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend time on a nickel and dime it.
Okay.
I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds.
So I just went on this, right? And we tried to take the GoPro one, and she said no, so we tried to sneak it on again. So afterwards, I got strapped in. I tried to take that off and go put it back. We must have went, and afterwards I realized, I realized that the strap wasn't on. Bro, I had done the whole roller coaster without the strap on. I could have died. I was so scared. This is Senor Jorge. This is my guy. It's babe, fam. He's my neighbor in my corridor. And to be honest with you, yeah, we just get turned up. Aye, cuz.
I'm in London, got my beef from London.
All of the rides are 5 minutes. We should. All of the rides?
Uh-huh.
Cuantos monitos line? The line.
Cuantos qué? Minutos?
Si.
Uh-huh.
The line, the queue.
La línea?
Si.
¿Qué línea?
How do you say how do you say line?
Ahí. Vale,
sí,
okay.
Sí, sí. Yeah, you see, so you got it in the end.
I'm in London, got my beef from London.
For the guys, are you going down? Look, I'm way too good at bob cuts. You see you, yeah? Number 14. Nah.
This is Shakita Benita, and I'm broadcasting live from Ludacris Country.
We're really out here.
Ludacris, where are you? Traffic is back up.
Oh, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch, get out the way.
I won, right?
No.
Tell him I won.
No, I win.
No. Yo, we're now paintballing. What the hell? I'm sorry, guys, but I'm gonna have to just pop you all up.
In peace. May you rest. Never ever shoot below the net. Never. You a rookie. I'm a vet.
Go on, let me see.
That's why I got a Glock, you got a tick. Not chuckle.
Yo, I don't think mine's supposed to fit like this. Yo, wait, bro.
Hanging up my earlobes is a rock. Hanging up my waistline is a Glock. The body in that casket was a op. I don't throw no bottles, I throw shots. All this drip on me, I need a mop. Balenciaga boxes in the socks. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. Finna drown in them, dog. Finna drown in them. Last altercation got 100 rounds in them. All my spies got a lot of bloodhounds in them. Ain't no furniture, it's just a lot of pounds.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, the bitch going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the Army, the Navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like...
Day's done. Warner Bros was live. I think we needed to go there earlier, but I'll be going back there soon. I actually screamed on some of these rides, and we got some footage. Yeah, that was Parky at Warner Bros. I'd say I got there a little bit late, so I kind of missed all of the rides. Don't worry, I'm going back there real soon. Give it a thumbs up, a like. A thumbs up is a like. What am I saying? This is how you know I don't do this, bro. Like and subscribe. I don't even care. Don't like and subscribe, innit? Don't fucking do that. See how many more videos I fucking make. Now, but for real, thumbs up, like and subscribe. Man's gonna be back next week. If I was you, I'd watch the part one on Amsterdam if I was giving you a little spoiler. But yeah, it's Rico Small. Next Wednesday, 6 p.m, The Life of Rico. It's been a pleasure. Until next time, I'll see you in the vlogs.